The birth of the Virgin Mary Basilica is beautifully located on the hill in the city center.
There's the 35 meters high bell tower standing next to the basilica.
The bells in the tower are still working.
You can admire the view of the town from this top.
This is Łuczkowski Square. It is a pedestrian area. There is a replica of an old well behind me.
This is another historical building, the standing of the Saint Apostles Church. It dates back to the 18th century.
This is the beautiful Orthodox church built in the 19th century.
At the local airport, you can learn to be a pilot.
After a hard day, you can relax on the beach or swim in the Żółtańce Lake, a few kilometers outside the town. Chełm is famous for its Orczak mine, a unique system of underground tunnels which is open for tourists. It's interesting, it's beautiful, and you can meet a white ghost there. Our town looked like this in 18th century.
Tam teraz proszę jest salada. Jest to, że